It's time to move, jump, and play.
This is fun, John. We're in a triangle team.
Clamber Club has just begun.
Hi, boys and girls.
Clap, clap, clap.
Hey, John. Where have you gone?
Clap, clap, clap. It's Clamber Club. Clap, clap, clap.
There you
Clamber
are.
Clamber Club. Clap.
What?
Clap, clap.
Can you hear that
stamp,
song?
Stamp, stamp, stamp. It's Clamber Club.
It's our Clamber Club song.
Stamp, stamp, stamp. It's
that
Clamber
can only be one
Club.
Thing.
Stamp, stamp,
you
stamp.
Right, John. It's Clamber Club time.
Stamp, stamp.
Should we go?
Stamp.
Let's commando
jump,
crawl.
Jump, jump. It's Clamber Club.
Yay!
Jump, jump, jump. It's Clamber Club. Jump, jump, jump. It's
Clamber
Club. Jump, jump, jump.
It's Clamber Club time.
It's Clamber Club time. Clamber Club time, let's clap our hands. It's Clamber Club time, it's Clamber Club time. It's Clamber Club time, let's clap our hands. It's Clamber Club time, shake your hands.
And stamp those feet.
And stamp your feet.
Can we jump?
Jump up high. It's Clamber Club time, it's Clamber Club time. Clamber Club time, it's Clamber Club time. Let's stamp our feet. It's Clamber Club time, it's Clamber Club time. It's Clamber Club time, let's stamp our feet. It's Clamber Club time, blow a kiss.
And another one.
A Clamber Club kiss. Jump up high. It's Clamber Club time. Clamber Club time, it's Clamber Club time, it's Clamber Club time. Let's clap our hands. It's Clamber Club time, it's Clamber Club time, it's Clamber Club time. Let's stamp our feet. It's Clamber Club time.
Boys and girls, Jog is somewhere with a triangle shaped hat for me. I can't see him anywhere. Have you seen him? Jog!
He's in front of me.
Oh, no, he's not. You're in front of me.
He's above me.
Oh, no, he's not.
There you are, Jog!
And you've got a triangle hat on.
Is this mine?
Thanks, Jog! I love it!
Do you know why we've got triangle-shaped hats on?
It's because we're learning about triangles this week.
A triangle has three corners and three sides. One, two, three.
Triangles! One, two, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 12 triangles. Whoa!
Are you ready to warm up? Let's go!
I'm Jog the Frog. I'm Jog the Clamber Club Frog. I'm Jog the Frog. I'm Jog the Clamber Club Frog. I'm a fit and happy frog, and my name is Jog the Frog. I like to leap and hop and bop, and I like to jog a lot. I move every body part, from my feet up to my heart. Exercising as I go, watch me moving, ho ho ho. I'm Jog the Frog, I'm Jog the Clamber Club Frog. I'm Jog the Frog, I'm Jog the Clamber Club Frog.
Well done, boys and girls!
Yay!
Look, my legs are a triangle. Can you do a triangle shape with your legs at home?
I can make a triangle with my legs.
You could ask your mom and dad or your friend to make a triangle with their legs, and you can crawl through a triangle shaped tunnel.
I'm gonna go under.
Thank you.
a triangle shape.
Do you know that some mountain peaks look like triangles? Jog's dad made us a mountain peak triangle on the floor for us to go marching around. Boys and girls, do you want to come with and let us march around our triangle?
We're all marching round the mountain. March, march, marching, here we go. Lift up legs and swing those arms. Head up high, we're marching by. We're all marching round the mountain. Here we go. Stamping round the mountain. Stamp, stamp, stamping, here we go. Lift up legs and swing those arms. Head up high, we're stamping by. We're all stamping round the mountain. Here we go.
Here we go.
Here we go.
We're all skipping round the mountain. Skip, skip, skipping, here we go. Lift up legs and swing those arms. Head up high, we're skipping by. We're all skipping round the mountain. Here we go.
Get three tiles, make a triangle, and see if you can balance.
Triangle shapes to build the roofs of houses. I see one right over here. Do you have your blocks ready? Let's build some houses. Put the blocks down for the bottom of your houses. Funky Monkey found a red triangle. Let's put it on, Funky. And Leela found a green triangle. Let's put it on.
Dog, look at this triangle.
Well done. Look what Funky Monkey and Leaping Leela did. They took all their blocks and they filled their triangle. Look at all the different shapes. When we finish with our class, why don't you try this at home?
Snap, 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 snap.
Jog, can you hear that? There's somebody in the magic door. Should we go in and have a look and see who's there? Let's knock and see who's there. I'm going to check first. Shh, let's be quiet.
Snap!
There's somebody inside with a very big mouth. Jog, should we knock again? I'm going to be loud this time. Are you ready?
Snap! Oh!
Boys and girls, he wants to come and visit us. I'm going to go inside and get him, okay? Shh, you wait right here, okay? Has a triangle mouth and he goes snap, snap, snap. Crocky, don't snap on me. Boys and girls, should we go outside and do our Crocky the Crocodile song?
Right, Crocky the Crocodile, are you ready? Let's snap, snap, snap. Are you ready with your triangle arms? Let's go.
Crocky the Crocodile snap, snap, snaps. Crocky the Croc with the sun on his back. Crocky the Crocodile snap, snap, snaps. With his huge strong jaw, he snaps. Crocky the Crocodile glides around. Crocky the Croc never makes a sound. He hides in the water till his prey comes by. Then he snaps, snaps, snaps. Crocky the Crocodile snaps, snaps, snaps. Crocky the Croc with the sun on his back.
Well done, boys and girls.
Snap, snap, snap.
Have you got some Play-Doh ready? If not, don't worry. You can always do this after class. First of all, let's take a little bit of Play-Doh and squeeze it together to make our hands nice and strong. Squeeze it tight, nice and tight. And now let's bang it down on the table. Push it down hard. Oh, mine's got lots of fingerprints in it. Are you ready to make some triangle shapes? Let's go. Let's make them all over. Can you see all my triangle shapes? Wow, Jog, look at all our triangles. Jog and I are building an obstacle course and we found a very big triangle. Oh, it's very heavy. Oh, let's put it over here, Jog. And Jog found a very little triangle. Jog, that's not going to help with our obstacle course. It's a very little triangle. Oh, is that what you want to do? The up and down song with your triangle?
I got a big triangle. I got a medium triangle. I got a small triangle.
Have you got your little triangle? Are you ready? Let's go. All right, boys and girls, are you ready?
I'm going up.
Spoons ready, we're going to make triangle shapes.
So we're going to take our three straws and we're going to put them in the shape of a triangle. One, two, three.
Can you do another triangle for me? One. Which way does it go? Two. And where does the third side go? Yes, well done.
Let's try it with my wooden spoon. One, two, three. Look at our lovely triangle. Did you manage to make a triangle? Let's have some fun with our straws and our spoons. Jog's mom made a box for me. She put some holes in it so we can take our straws and post them in the box. We can push them through. We can take our spoons too and pop them into the box. Let's try that again, guys. Post them into the box. Take a spoon. Wow. I've got a blue one. I've got a green one. In there. A yellow one. Loads of fun, eh, Jog? Wow, look how cool my box looks with all these straws.
Thank you.
your straws or your spoons ready.
Yankee Doodle came to town riding on a pony. He stuck a feather in his cap and called it macaroni.
Yankee Doodle, keep it up, Yankee Doodle dandy. Mind the music and the step and with the girls be handy.
Yankee Doodle came to town riding on a pony. He stuck a feather in his cap and called it macaroni.
Yankee Doodle, keep it up, Yankee Doodle dandy. Mind the music and the step and with the girls be handy.
Jog the Frog was so tired from all that jumping and playing that his mom even made him a triangle sandwich. Oh, he's so hungry.
Boys and girls, we've had so much fun together, but now it's time to say goodbye. So before we say goodbye, let's bang on the mats to finish our class. Are you ready? We're gonna go wide.
Bye-bye,
everyone.
Bye-bye, Clamber Club.